Oh, ready for a foot stomping, toe tapping, hand clapping good time? Well, let's stand up. Get our Jesus groove on. I'm going to start out with some good old hymns. I saw the light, now I fly away. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Come on, here we go. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. And just like a blind man, I wandered alone. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then Jesus, blind man, that God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Oh, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw. Come on, say it again. Oh, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Oh, in some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I fly away. Come on. Oh, I
fly away. Oh, glory,
I fly away. Oh, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I fly away. When the shadows of the fight, come on, tell me now. I fly away. Like a bird from prison bars have flown, I fly away. Oh, I fly away. Oh, glory, I fly away. In the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I fly away. In just a few more weary days, and then I fly away to a land where joys will never end. I fly away. Oh, I fly away. Oh, glory, I fly away. In the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, come on, sing that chorus again. I'll fly away. Oh, I fly away. Oh, glory, I fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I fly away. Oh, I fly away. One more time. Oh, I fly away.
Amen. You may be seated. Aren't you thankful this world isn't the end of it all? Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. We praise the Lord for that. This life is a preparation for the next, a staging area, staging ground for that which is forever, that which is eternal. So we praise the Lord for that. Well, welcome to Ogemaw Hills Church. It is great to see you today. It's good to be gathered together in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Church is about Christ. He's the head of it all. We follow His lead and love Him with everything we are. At some point today during the service, we ask you to fill out a Connect card. Let us know you are here. If you fill this out and drop this in the offering basket later, that would be a blessing. If you miss that opportunity, you can take it and drop it at the welcome desk in the lobby on your way out, and we'll gather those up. It's just a way to connect with us, give us updated information, give us any kind of feedback. And on the back, most critically, is a place to write a prayer request. So please feel free to take advantage of that. And just know that if you do, people will be praying with you throughout the week. Your bulletin is full of events, things to plug in with, ways to get involved in the life and ministry of the church and grow in your relationship with God and people. Just a couple things to call to your attention. The big men's conference up in Gaylord that we go to each year is taking place this Saturday. And we are going to leave the church here at 7:30. So if you'd like to carpool up together, woo, man, it's, if you'd like to carpool up together, maybe that's God saying carpool up together. If you'd like to carpool up together, we're leaving here at 7:30. Just meet here and we'll go up, and it is going to be a great, great time in the Lord. If you have signed up, then we've got tickets for you, but it's also not too late. The ticket prices have gone up to kind of door prices now at $45 a ticket, but you could still go with us. So if you'd like to, just holler at us this week, sign up on the sign-up station, or give us a call in the office, and we'd love to do that with you. A week from today, the student ministries has taken over the services. And so we're going to celebrate with our youth. They're going to be doing the ushering. That means they're going to be taking your money. I don't know if there's going to be threats of violence involved with that. We never know. But they're going to do the ushering. They're going to do drama. They're going to lead the worship service. The staff is going to do the announcements and everything, get involved in the service. So it is going to be a great, great time. So we look forward to that and pray for them as they continue to prep this week, as we look forward to celebrating what God's doing in their life as they lead us in worship. And then 2 weeks from today, now catch this, okay, and tell everybody so they get the word. We're doing our paid in full mortgage freedom celebration Sunday, 2 weeks from today. So we're going to praise God, celebrating what he has done, and it really is what he has done through his amazing people over the years. And we're celebrating that this is the first time in over two decades that the church has been debt-free. So this isn't just celebrating just this wing, but the building of this building, and then the building of South Campus, and then the expansion of the ministry wing. We're celebrating the greatness of our God and his faithfulness. So we're going to have a great time together. And what we're going to do is, just because we want to be together, we're going to combine services and do one service at 10 a.m. that Sunday. So 2 weeks from today, if you come at 8:45, you'll be in a long extended prayer preparation session. No, we're going to get together at 10 o'clock. We're going to pack us all in and be together as a family as much as possible. So we'll have the combined service at 10 o'clock. And then we've never done this since Pastor Lisa and I have been here, because we just, logistically, it's challenging. But we're going to do an all-church potluck after that service, just to have a meal together and celebrate. And that might mean some people are eating in the library and the restrooms and all that. But we're going to do the best we can. And for that Sunday... Now, there are a lot of households who are, they have a dish they're famous for. Now, 2 weeks from today, we're doing the all-church potluck, and we want you to bring your best to celebrate what God has done. So if you're known for your mashed potatoes, bring mashed potatoes, whatever. If you're known for whatever, bring that. Whether it be a dish to share, a dessert to share, bring that. And we're going to have a great celebration that day and honor our Lord and get rid of that mortgage note, and celebrate that together. So 2 weeks from today is the big celebration, combined service at 10 a.m. If you have any further questions about that, please feel free to give us a call in the office. And our kitchen staff is amazing, but they're going to need help. And so if you're willing to just be some logistical help that day, call us in the office. Let Holly know. Holler at me after service if you'd like. It'll be a blessing, because we'll need to transform the sanctuary a little bit, and we'll need help, of course, in the gym pulling off that meal. And so just let us know. At this time, we want to celebrate again God's faithfulness through his people in a different way. Chris and Leslie Finkbeiner and the boys have been an enormous blessing to the community and the church through their ministry in the Side Door Food Pantry for over 7 years. Because of transitions in their life, they're transitioning out of that ministry, and they are faithfully raising up a replacement which is God-ordained, right? And so they're honoring the Lord in every way, and so we want to just invite them forward and embarrass them for a moment. Because we just want to say thank you to them. Just wanted to read out of Matthew chapter 25 as they come and stand under the bright lights here with me. The Lord says, "For I was hungry, and you gave me something to eat." And then verse 40 of Matthew 25, he says, "As much as you've done it to the least of, these brethren of mine, you've done it unto me." And so we praise the Lord for the faithfulness of our God through you and your touching many people in the church family that are in need, but also many people in the community that are in need that we may not ever get to know them real well, right? We may not know their names other than, you know, a quick hi and a greeting a little bit on that day and trying to help out as best we can, but they've exemplified the faithfulness and the steady love of our Lord that has no strings attached. And aren't you thankful? You know, if the Lord made us jump through a bunch of hoops before he met our needs, we would all be destined for hell forever. So we praise the Lord for the selfless love that this couple's shown, and their kids, their boys jumping in and bringing food in and working so hard over the years. And so we just want to give you a small token of our appreciation as a church and just thank you so much for what you've done over the years. So thank you. Hasn't gone unnoticed by your church family, and much, much more importantly, it hasn't gone unnoticed by your Lord. And so we praise the Lord for that. Will you stand with me at this time as we turn our attention to the Lord in prayer as we prepare for worship? Lord, we thank you for the privilege of your presence. We thank you for the promise of your grace that is truly amazing. And Lord, we invite you. We invite you to come and sit a while with us. Lord, won't you come and be honored and rightly blessed and ministered to by our praise today? Lord, you deserve for us to express wholeheartedly what you mean to us and who you are to us. Lord, everything is about you. So we turn our attention to you, we give ourselves to you fully, and Lord, be here among us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We stand and lift up our hands, for the joy of the Lord is our strength. We bow down and worship him now. How great, how awesome is he? And together we sing. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. Earth is filled with his glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with his glory. The earth is filled with his glory. We stand and lift up our hands. We stand and lift up our hands. For the joy of the Lord is our strength. We bow down and worship him now. How great, how awesome is he? And together we sing. Oh, everyone sing. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with his glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with his glory. The earth is filled with his glory. And it's rising up. Oh, it's rising up. From all around, it's the anthem of the Lord's renown. It's rising up from all around. It's the anthem of the Lord's renown. And
together, and together we sing. Oh, everyone sing. Holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. And the earth is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Say the earth. The earth is filled with His glory. Say that again. The earth is filled with His glory. Oh, it's rising up, Lord, from all around. Lord, it's your anthem. It's your song of praise, of renown, being highly favored, exalted. Your name being spread throughout the land. Lord, that is our prayer. You said if you'd be high and lifted up, that you would draw all men unto you. Lord, it's our job here on earth, 2019, to do that raising up. Lord, we raise you up with our psalms, our hymns, our spiritual songs. There's a place where mercy reigns and never dies. There's a place where streams of grace flow deep and wide, where all the love I've ever found comes like a flood, comes flowing down. At the cross, at the cross, at the cross, I surrender my life. I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red and my sin washed white, I owe all to you, I owe all to you, Jesus. Oh, we praise your name, Jesus. There's a place where sin and shame are powerless, where my heart has peace with God and forgiveness, where all the love I've ever found like a flood comes flowing down. It's at the cross, at the cross, at the cross, I surrender my life. I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red and my sin washed white, I owe all to you, I owe all to you. And here my hope is found, here
on holy ground. Here I bow down. Here I bow down. Here, arms open wide. Here, you saved my life. Here I bow down. Here I bow at the cross. At the cross, I surrender my life. I'm in awe of you. I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red and my sin washed white, I owe all to you. I owe all to you.
I owe all.
I owe all to you. I owe all to you, Jesus. Oh, the Savior of the world, Jesus. There's no other name that we can be saved. It's Jesus. Mm-hmm. Jesus.
No other name. No one else took my sins. No one else died in my place. While we were still sinners, in the midst of our sin, Christ still chose to die for us. I love the story of the prodigal son. My favorite part of it is on his way back when he gets his mind right, before he was even home, the parable says that his father saw him from afar off and didn't even wait for him to get to the porch. When he saw him from afar off, he ran. He ran to him. He didn't scold him. He didn't wag his finger in his face. He hugged him and he kissed him. And he said, my son that was dead is now alive. Christ was that. There was a Christian songwriter back, I think in the 80s, named Benny Hester. He wrote a song that said, when God ran, he saw me from afar. He saw me in the middle of my worst. And he ran to me. Lord, thank you.
I was lost, I was in chains, the world had a hold on me. My heart was a stone, I was covered in shame. When he came for me, couldn't run from his presence. I couldn't run from his arms. Oh, Jesus, he loves me. He loves me. He is for me. Oh, Jesus, how can it be? He loves me. He is for me. It was a fire deep in my soul. I'll never be the same. I stepped out of the dark into the light. When he called my name and I couldn't run. I couldn't run from his presence. I couldn't run from his arms. Oh, Jesus, he loves. loves me. He loves me. He is for me. And Jesus, how can it be? He loves me. He is for me. And he holds the stars, and he holds my heart with healing hands that bear the scars. That rugged cross where he died for me. My only hope, my everything. And Jesus, he loves me. He loves me, oh Jesus, how can it be? He loves me, he is for me. Sing it again. Oh Jesus, he loves me, he loves me, and he is for me. Jesus, how can it be? He loves me. He is for me. He loves me. And he is for me.
Lord, we're absolutely humbled in your presence. Lord, that you would love us is unbelievable. We thank you, Lord, and we praise you for your love for us, your love that renews us, your love that gives us hope, your love that brings us peace, your love that calls us to rest in your arms. Lord, we thank you for your love. Lord, your love that calls us to come and surrender that thing. Your love that calls us to release the past and trust you for the future. Lord, we thank you for your love. You are wonderful. And you're worthy of all our devotion, all our love reciprocated to you. We praise you, Lord. We thank you, God. Lord, we ask you to touch our lives with your presence. Heal us in your hands. And use us for your glory. We thank you, Lord, for the miracle choice that you make to use us for your kingdom purposes, to touch lives around us, to meet the needs of people, to show who you are to people that don't yet know you. We thank you, Lord, for the privilege of participating in what you're doing. And Lord, as we give in just a moment, we're mindful of that privilege. The privilege of honoring you from what you've given to us and allowing you, Lord, to work miracles through what we give. Lord, bless this offering. Multiply it. Use it as you see fit. We thank you, Lord. In the wonderful name of Jesus, the only name given under heaven whereby men must be saved, that mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. You may be seated.